Today, I'll be presenting my recent work, the time-sensitive variational Bayesian ALD for social medium data. In the past decade, social medium network, for example, Twitter, has become the main channel for the public to express their opinion, idea, and preference during event, for example, election or referendum. Both researchers and social scientists are very interested in what topics discussed during a real event and what are the trends of this discussed topic. Tweets are very different from the normal text collection. They are short and contain a lot of unrecognized words. In this paper, to overcome these limitations, we integrate the time dimension of the social medium post instead of the topic modeling process. The notion of time allows topic modeling approach to better distinguish the word usage over topics over different time, and thereby it can generate the topic that are more coherent for people to understand. At the same time, we can also estimate the trend of the topic that allows user to examine what topic changes over time. This newly proposed approach is called time-sensitive variational Bayesian LDA. It can be generally applied for social medium data to extract a coherent topic with their trend for the end users. For example, for the recent UK general election, we can easily get a lot of Twitter data from Twitter, but however, you don't know what topic discussed related with the general election. It could be some issues of TraceMe, but you don't know. Once you apply our approach, actually, you can have a basic understanding what topics, the subtopics discussed on Twitter, for example, something about TraceMe. And also, you understand how this topic changes over time, because this approach will give you a graph, a figure, a curve that can represent the topic changes over time.